Hi, it's Jan Keeney at my local business online. I was catching up with some reading over coffee a little bit earlier, and I noticed that the security blog had a new post up about the social media widget that I know I use on my site, and I've also installed it on several client sites as well. Apparently this is now injecting spam into the site from payday loans, and it's recommended that you remove it. Now, it's fairly simple to do. So, here it is on my blog, social media widget with the sidebar so that you can connect with me. And in the plugins, if I scroll all the way down here, it's social media widget by Blink Web Effects. This is the one that needs to be removed. Now, before we deactivate it, if you're doing this yourself, then I recommend that you pop over to widgets and find where you've got this installed in your sidebar. So, social media widget. And then go through each of these settings, scroll down, go through each of these settings and copy all your social URLs that you've already got listed so that you don't need to rummage around and dig them out again. So once you've got all your data, and save that in a notepad or a spreadsheet, if you haven't already done that, then go over and delete the plugin from your WordPress site. So first of all, you want to deactivate it. And once it's deactivated, then delete it. And click yes, delete these files.